Well, I definitely just shows the passion of that all the guys in the court show up there. Every single point is really intense. Every game that we played today was really close, so everyone matters. So it's been
you guys are watching the
It's all in the back of our minds, but I think what we're focused on is taking it one game at a time. Like tonight is our most important match of the year. Tomorrow night is going to be our most important match of the year, so we got to take it one match and one way.
It's a great strategy. You really need to buy some fun, and you got some solid touches on the first set, and then the second, and then the rest of the match as well. I expected a lot more out of him, and you probably realize that. Do you have a specific strategy, or are you just going up and beat it?
Well, you know, all my smaller games pretty tough today, but, we had a game plan on Monday out, and we just got to keep on executing it.
Now, if it's PG enough, can you help us shed some light on the discussion there between the two players? What was the Super
Bowl mix? Oh, no, it's just speaking in the game, and it was just going to say, like, Brady just had to see where he's going to come under, but.
Yeah, Brady played, always been a champion in safety. Anyway, we're here with Chris Gilbert at the back. Huskies win 4-0, 1-0, very excited. Best of luck tomorrow. And enjoy that meeting.